white texture. And if I hot fired it really, really hot, it'd do some cool stuff.
I can add some blacks and accentuate the textures.
Yes. Torch firing, so it typically makes the white kind of red, the liquid white.